Hello everyone, let's take a look at the gold price. So you can see here today gold has formed a big red candle after indecision doji. So it means that this resistance will be downside, very bearish. And also we have touched the nearest supporting, the very essential supporting line, which is the top of this big green candle. If we cannot hold above this line, it will continue to drop down to test the supporting of this line here, the bottom of these dojis here. Thank you.